They wanted to bring elements from all of the years, all of the decades together into this, and that's why they're calling it the Wonderful World of Thunder.
Last year, the crowd boogied down to a disco-themed fireworks show. This year, organizers say people should expect a fairy tale in the sky.
Songs from everyone's favorite fairy tales and animated movies.
Putting on the largest fireworks show in North America is a tall task, but Zambelli Fireworks is preparing for another spectacular show for the 29th consecutive year.
We create scenes that we then drop into the show at different places. So it's really a lot of different components, separate components that then comes together at the end.
But it's not all about the fireworks. The all-day air show is sure to impress again this year.
It's a pretty well-balanced lineup with a mix of everything from bomber, fighter, transport, aircraft, military helicopters and trainers to a really, really nice civilian lineup.
Thunder Over Louisville organizers are proud of how far the event has come over the last three decades.
After 30 years, the proud thing is we've taken Thunder Over Louisville to be the jewel of the city and the pride of the nation. We can all stand and take a bow for that.
Carrie Grace, WLKY News.